was in the castle. So I went out and chose, well, first of all, I put a design together that was like a chessboard, where you had pieces on the chessboard which were like the towers of the castle that you then removed and moved around to make spaces where, this, where the people could be. And then we imagined those giant chess pieces or towers from the castle being green columns or volumes like rooms. And then we created a series of spaces using